I gotta give credit to my catcher and my pitching coach, you know, and you know, these guys have been, we've been working on this in the bullpen, you know, mechanics, just picking up the target, locking in, and, you know, stuff also warming up with Pap and trying to stay closed and trying to pick up the target early. So as far as that, that was our game plan for tonight, just trying to pick up as much as it can, stay on target and, you know, mix it in and out. You know, that's a good hitting team. They just, you know, kept swinging. You know, I was trying to move the ball up and down, side to side, but, you know, it was tough. There was no rhythm with them. There was no pattern. It was just they kept going, kept swinging. So I tried to do my best to keep the ball down.